Now add a single, and one of your middle of the order bats is coming to the dish. Man, I don't think this is bad here, as this is a deep straightaway right field, and you can pretty much forget about this one. That is a long run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Third home run for him on the year as they open it up to 6-2.
Is there a replay?
This is the first home run of the game. The bats are definitely alive for both teams tonight. There have been a ton of hits already. These pitchers might want to duck and cover if things continue this way.
Solo shot here to left. Fourth home run for him on the season, and with that, it's now a 6-3 ball game. Ah, man, that swing right there, that had to feel good. You're facing an elite starter. You don't know if you're even going to get wood on baseball today.
You know, that'll rattle you a little bit. This guy's been throwing the ball great, one of the top pitchers in the game.
Field. And it's gone into the bleachers. A solo home run there for Mookie. Number 13 for him on the year, as it is now 7-3.
It's obvious they didn't change their scouting report after yesterday's game. He had two bombs yesterday and another one today. Hey, this pace can't continue, but he's going to ride this wave as long as he can.
Step game, baby.
Thanks for watching MLB Network.
Yeah!
Hello there, baseball fans. Let's recap what went down on Monday. Starting out in the NL West, Clayton Kershaw got the win. His sixth so far this year as the Dodgers claim victory over the Giants, 8-4. He is currently in the top five. The Pirates smacked 15.